Hello friends, I am Vasan from CSEA. I am going to explain about semiconductors and its types. Definition: a semiconductor is a substance, usually a solid chemical element or compound, that can conduct electricity under some conditions but not others. Make it a good medium for the control of electrical current. Example: germanium, silicon, etc. Properties of semiconductors: they are found by the covalent bonds. They possess crystalline structure. At 0 Kelvin temperature, they have empty conduction band and filled valence band. They have small energy gap. Both electrons and holes act as charge conductors. Types of semiconductors: depending upon the impurities added, it is classified into two types. They are intrinsic and extrinsic semiconductors. These are all the devices made by semiconductors. It is a small explanation about types of semiconductors. That semiconductor is classified into two types. They are intrinsic and extrinsic semiconductors. Where intrinsic semiconductor means pure form of semiconductor. Example: silicon, germanium, etc. Various extrinsic semiconductor means n-type or p-type semiconductors. When a small amount of pentavalent impurity is added to the intrinsic or pure semiconductor, then it converts into n-type semiconductor. Example: pentavalent impurities like phosphorus, etc. Various when a small amount of trivalent impurity like boron, aluminium, etc. are added to the pure semiconductor or intrinsic semiconductor is known as p-type semiconductor. Intrinsic semiconductor: the semiconductor in extremely pure form without addition of impurities is known as intrinsic semiconductor. In intrinsic semiconductor, holes and electrons are created by thermal agitation. As there are no impurities, the number of free electrons must be equal to the number of holes. Example: germanium, silicon, etc. Extrinsic semiconductor: impure semiconductors in which charge carriers are produced due to impurity are called extrinsic semiconductors. Depending on the impurity atom, they are classified into two types. They are n-type and p-type semiconductor. N-type semiconductor: when a small amount of pentavalent impurity like phosphorus is added to the pure semiconductor, it becomes n-type semiconductor. The four valence electrons of impurity atom will form covalent bonds with four valence electrons of semiconducting atom, and one electron is free, which is responsible for the conduction. In n-type semiconductors, majority charge carriers are electrons. P-type semiconductors: when a small amount of trivalent impurity, example like boron, is added to the pure semiconductor, becomes p-type semiconductor. The three valence electrons of the trivalent impurity atom from the covalent bond with the three valence electrons of the semiconductor atom and one position of the impurity atom is left free. It is called as hole. The excess holes produced are the majority carriers. Doping in two types of semiconductors: elements with five valence electrons are introduced as impurities to silicon in n-type, electrons with three valence electrons are introduced as the impurities to silicon. This is the difference between the two semiconductors while doping. Thank you friends, that's all.